say Godfrey. Chie chivako omuntu okumyuka emimwa. Binchi byabasobola okukozesa.
We have a very interesting question from Geoffrey. He's asking what causes red lips and how he can get rid of red lips. Continue with me in this video and learn about number one, how normal lips look like, what causes red lips, and how you can treat or prevent red lips.
Ask Dr. Uthuman Kilizza.
Hello our viewers, welcome to Ask Dr. Uthuman YouTube channel. This is your channel where you learn medicine and the comfort of your living room without paying any penny. So the normal color of our lips ranges from pink to brown. And actually these lips are very important to the body. They not only provide the beauty of the face, but also protect the teeth from harsh environment conditions. Actually we should understand that the lips provide a very important role during chewing. And they also aid in spoken languages. Check on yourself if you can mention the letter B, M or P without using your lips. So it becomes quite very hard for you to mention those letters without using lips. So lips are very important in spoken languages. They also help us during the unspoken languages. For example, when you're expressing yourself during sadness, happiness and so on, you know how you can look. Lips can provide that expression for you. They actually act as a sensory organ for food before you put the food in the mouth. And that's why you find that when babies are crying, they usually put some soup on their lips. And you find them licking the lips. That is the sensory mechanism the lips are giving to the body. And lastly, lips act as a sexual organ. You understand that during kissing, any human being can be sexually aroused. So what can turn these nice-looking pink, brown lips to become red? Most people actually, when they look at a person with red lips, they think about a person having HIV. This is not completely true. There are some and several causes of red lips, which I'm going to give you here. Number one is trauma. Actually, some people get red lips because of excessive chewing. When you chew a lot, you get inflammation of the lips, which is called chelitis. And inflammation of the lips will lead to redness of those lips. Also, people with dentures that are poorly fitting can cause inflammation of those lips and they become red. Some other reasons as to why lips can get red is because of allergies. Some people have allergies to certain chemicals, for example, the lipstick and many other chemicals, the lotions and so on. When you apply them onto your face, they can redden the lips. And the most important issue here is infections. Infections can cause reddening of lips. And the examples of infections that can cause reddening of lips are the fungal infections, the candida of this world, the bacterial infections, and viral infections. Now, in viral infections, that's where we come up with HIV/AIDS. Yes, it's true, HIV can lead to inflammation of those lips and become red, but it is not entirely the only one that causes reddening of lips. Human simplex virus, or what they call HSV, this is also an infection which can be acquired via the sexual route, is also one of the factors that can lead to redness of lips. Another cause of redness of lips can be leukemias. Leukemias are blood cancers, and this condition is called leukemia labialis. Then lastly, it can be as an issue of genetic predisposition. When someone has a mutation in some genes, can end up having red lips. So, can red lips really be treated? This depends. Some red lips can go on their own. They are self-limiting. They can disappear on their own. However, if they bring issues like difficulty in breathing, swelling of the lips, difficulty in swallowing, high body temperature or fever, plus an altered mental status, you can now have treatment for them. Treatment depends on the cause. If it's an allergy, stop applying that lipstick or stop applying that detergent or a lotion on your body, then it will go. If it's a bacteria, go to the hospital, treat the bacterial infection. It's easy. You know how we check for bacterial infections in blood and so on. We take swabs, so you can get treatment for that. If it's a viral infection, the same thing. Most viral infections, we give topical treatments. We give you a tube you can apply, and therefore the red lips can disappear. If it's a viral infection, same thing. You apply or you take the medicines for that particular virus. Thank you very much for watching Ask Dr. Uthuman YouTube channel. Check us on all our social media platforms and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel in order to get important updates when we upload them. I sign out.
Ask Dr. Uthuman. Sawa Wall.